Integrity is important. We need to send somebody to Washington that's going to be ready to lead on day one.